Good morning, guys. Yeah, so as face control rectification देखना पड़ेगा. अभी तक हमने uncontrolled rectification देखा. अनकंट्रोल्ड रेक्टिफिकेशन मतलब डायोड रखा, डीसी सप्लाई डायोड, एसी सप्लाई डायोड. नाउ एससीआर, रिप्लेस द डायोड विद एससीआर, देन दैट इज कॉल्ड एज फेस कंट्रोल रेक्टिफिकेशन. लेट मी सी दैट वन. So phase control rectifier. Simple network layer. Off control layer. Rather I would say off wave. SCR or resistance flow लेना चाहिए. Supply VSI. इधर देखा आपने thyristor रखा है बीच में. Load और source के बीच में thyristor रखा है. Load is of resistance load. Then Vs equal to Vm sin omega t, right? So now of course this anode, cathode and gate SCR is kept thyristor. Just let me draw the supply. So Vs, this is where I had drawn the supply. Right, pi, 2 pi, okay. Normally diode में क्या होगा? Diode में जब ये वाला सोर्स वोल्टेज पॉजिटिव आएगा तुरंत डायोड चालू हो जाएगा एंड देन वी नॉट इधर वोल्टेज आ जाएगा. लेकिन अभी क्या हो रहा है? आई हैव अ कंट्रोल फेज, कंट्रोल द फेज रिलेशनशिप पर एंगल कंट्रोल ऑफ द आउटपुट करंट एंड सप्लाई वोल्टेज. आउटपुट करंट एंड सप्लाई वोल्टेज, आई विल ड्रॉ दैट आल्सो. वी नॉट, फर्स्ट लेट मी ड्रॉ द वी नॉट. वी नॉट के लिए क्या होगा? मैंने फायरिंग सिग्नल, गेट को फायरिंग सिग्नल देना चाहिए. मैंने बता दिया ऑलरेडी, गेट को गेट सिग्नल देना चाहिए, देन ओनली एससीआर विल गेट टर्न ऑन. सो जस्ट इमेजिन दैट आई हैव गिवन अ गेट सिग्नल हियर, सो दिस एंगल इज अल्फा. समझ गए ना बात? सो दिस इज व्हाट, लेट मी ड्रॉ हियर नाउ. ओमेगा टी लेस देन 0 टू अल्फा. Alpha is the angle at which SCR is triggered. SCR को gate signal दिया, तो इधर क्या होगा? What SCR is in? What is this mode? Forward blocking mode. फॉरवर्ड ब्लॉकिंग मोड, हेंस ऑल द वोल्टेज इज पॉजिटिव, VAK इज पॉजिटिव, इधर VAK पॉजिटिव, ऑल द VAK इज पॉजिटिव, SCR इज नॉट टर्न ऑन, दिस इज द पोजिशन हियर. So your V naught is equal to zero. SCR is not turned on because gate signal or IG. IG is equal to zero. Gate signal nahi diya. Forward blocking mode. Now what I do in the next period? Alpha to pi mode mein. Alpha to pi, why I am saying alpha to pi? Let me see here now. Alpha to pi. Okay. Where the gate signal is given and the pi. Once you gate signal is given, SCR ko kya hoga? SCR chalu ho jayega. Maine bataya voltage positive hona chahiye. And gate signal dena chahiye. So, SCR is turn on. So supply is here and your resistance VS and V naught. So V naught equal to VS. Simple network. So same this, whatever the source voltage is there, that voltage is appearing here now. So इधर गेट सिग्नल, सो दिस पोर्शन विल कम, सोर्स वोल्टेज क्या अल्फा टू पाई में, सोर्स वोल्टेज क्या, दिस इज द सोर्स वोल्टेज, सो जस्ट आई एम ड्राइंग दैट. दैट्स ऑल. एंड देन व्हाट विल हैपन, पाई टू टू पाई, pi to 2 pi is reverse bias. Very important point here now. Pi to 2 pi, what will happen here now? Automatically, thyristor will turn off. Pi and 2 pi, automatically thyristor will turn off. That is called a natural commutation. I'm using a word here now, commutation. So we can see the commutation types and commutation techniques. DC machine may be commutation by the bar. Their commutation kya hota hai? AC to DC conversion. AC to DC or current going in the conductor from positive to negative while moving from one pole to other pole. वो commutation है. मतलब एक पोल से दूसरे पोल के नीचे जा रही, उस समय आर्मेचर कंडक्टर में करंट का रिवर्सल हो रहा है DC मशीन में. इधर कॉम्बिटेशन का मतलब क्या होता है, लोड में एससीआर में जाने वाला करंट, एससीआर में जाने वाला करंट जीरो होना चाहिए. सो इधर तक करंट जा रहे तो इसलिए वोल्टेज आया इधर ना. इन दिस केस इफ यू वांट कैन ड्रॉ द करंट वेव आल्सो, नो प्रॉब्लम. फर्स्ट टाइम विल डू ऑल द वेव फॉर्म्स, सेकंड टाइम आल्सो व्हाट आर द रिक्वेस्टेड, सो रिक्वायर्ड इंफॉर्मेशन वी कैन ड्रॉ. सो दिस वन I naught है ना, so I naught is instantaneous value V naught by R. So same resistance load, इसलिए I naught का waveform ही वही होगा, alpha to phi phi. I am drawing the same wave. Then pi to 2 pi बंद हो जाएगा. So now let us see here now, when the again firing signal has to be given, time period होने के बाद again the firing signals are given here. So how the signal will happen? Alpha 2 pi pi alpha, right? 4 pi plus alpha and so and so. This is how the signals will be given to the gate. When the SCR is turned off, SCR is turned off, pi to 2 pi, 3 pi to 4 pi, क्योंकि नेगेटिव है ना, नेगेटिव वोल्टेज है. 3 पाई टू 4 पाई, लुक एट हियर नाउ, दिस इज द नेगेटिव वोल्टेज. ये वाला वोल्टेज डायोड के बीच में आएगा. आई विल ड्रॉ दैट आल्सो डायोड वोल्टेज. सो नेक्स्ट सिग्नल ये 2 पाई प्लस अल्फा, सो pi. So I'm just drawing that. So this is alpha, 2 pi plus alpha to 3. Similarly, current also will be here now, up to 3. Recognize? The important part for us is VD. VD draw karna chahiye. VD matlab, or VT1. Voltage across the thyristor 1. So this is VT1. I called. Iska voltage kya hoga? Now tell me. Tell me one point. Omega T. VD voltage. Matlab, sorry. I'm getting that word. Not VD, it is VT1. VT1 matlab either 0 to alpha me. Do you see any voltage or not here now? One point, please tell me here now. You want a VS sign? KVL down. VS is plus here, minus is here. V0 is here. Always, whatever the reasons, for whatever the scenario, VS equal to VT1 plus V0. This is true always. KVL dal diya maine. So, I want to draw for alpha to pi. Alpha to pi may, very important point here. Sorry, yeah, 0 to alpha may, first pehle 0 to alpha may dekh lena. 0 to alpha may, V0 0 ho gaya, to what is VT here? VT ka voltage draw karna, VT1 or VT? Can someone tell me? VT1 ka voltage kya hoga? VS ho jayega. VS ka voltage kya hai idhar? 0 to alpha mein VS ka voltage. This is VS voltage. Samajh gaye na baat? This is what? The VS voltage. So this voltage will come across the thyristor. So the small voltage. This is what it comes here. And after that, alpha to pi mein kitna hai voltage? Alpha to pi. SCR starts conducting. So either voltage kitna hai? VT1. That is 0, alpha to pi may. Excellent. Next, what is happening? Pi to 2 pi. What will happen pi to 2 pi? Pi to 2 pi may. So, I'll draw here now. Omega t pi to 2 pi. What will happen? I told you natural commutation. So, because of natural commutation, SCR will get turned off. Even a VSI and V0 here now. This is, and what will happen here now? Thyristor voltage VT1. This is VS. So equation is same in VS equal to VT1. Lekin abhi VS kya ho raha hai? Pi to 2 pi mein VS is a negative voltage. So I have to draw this voltage. I told you all this is the voltage appeared across thyristor. So from pi to 2 pi. And then again, 2 pi to alpha, 2 pi to 2 pi plus alpha, this wave. Forward blocking mode. Right? So all modes are happening here now. If you imagine the thyristor, 0 to alpha, this is forward blocking mode. And a wala alpha to pi forward conduction mode, and pi to 2 pi this is reverse blocking mode. All three modes are operated. And now very important point for every thyristor, for every network, phase control rectification mein humne ek baar discuss karna chahiye, that is circuit turn off time. What is circuit turn off time? So what is circuit turn off time? Maine bataya, if you remember the circuit turn off time, jab SCR ke bare mein discuss kar raha tha pehle, kal ya parson shayad, so us samay maine circuit turn off time define kar diya. Circuit turn off time is defined as SCR anode current, or rather I would say here now, the current is kind of zero SCR current is becoming zero to the point at which a reverse voltage is applied. Okay, look at here now. SCR, you remember the reverse characteristics? SCR may reverse characteristics go. So this is how I have drawn, if you remember it. So this is anode current. So circuit turn off time, मैंने क्या बताया? T1, T2, T3 here now. And T4, T5. If you remember here, this one. So in this case, anode current zero हो गया and voltage. If you remember, voltage across the thyristor also reverse voltage. Reverse voltage कहाँ से आएगा? चालू होगा. Reverse voltage will apply from here now and will end up to say T5. So in this case, anode current zero हो गया. So उधर से thyristor का anode current zero हो गया. कहाँ? 5. End point क्या देखना है? Thyristor voltage, reverse voltage देखना है. Reverse voltage कहाँ end हो गया? So इधर. So मेरा मतलब When finding the circuit turn off time, anode current zero point देखना है, thyristor का voltage, negative voltage कहाँ zero हो रहे, मतलब positive voltage में जा रहे, वो देखना पड़ेगा. So ये दोनों का distance कितना है फिर? Pi to 2 pi here now. So omega TC is 2 pi to pi is equal to pi. So TC equal to pi by omega. सर्क्यूट नॉट ठीक है. सो नोट ऑन द पॉइंट्स हियर नाउ. द पॉइंट्स आर हियर टू टर्न ऑफ द एससीआर नेचुरल कंप्यूटेशन इज यूज्ड. टर्न ऑफ द एससीआर नेचुरल कंप्यूटेशन इज यूज्ड. ओके so we'll see the average voltage now. This is about the concept. Every time we have to find the average voltage kyunki ac to dc conversion hai na, phase control rectification mein what is happening, ac to dc converter, rather you would say here now this is ac to dc converter. I told you this is the biggest chapter. Once this is done, almost a major portion of syllabus will be done. Average output voltage. V naught, capital V naught. So कहा भी ना ड्रॉ कर दिया. सो ओनली वोल्टेज इज अल्फा टू पाई. टाइम पीरियड क्या है इधर? इसका वेव फॉर्म का टाइम पीरियड क्या है? व्हाट इज द टाइम पीरियड? 2 पाई. 2 पाई इज रिपीटिंग. दिस इज व्हाट रिपीटिंग. व्हाट इज द वेव फॉर्म इज रिपीटिंग? लेट मी शो यू. दिस वेव फॉर्म इज गेटिंग रिपीटेड. अगेन द सेकंड सेट इज दिस 4 pi tha. So this is repeating. So time period is 1 by 2 pi. Voltage is alpha 2 pi. Ka waveform kya hai? Vm sin omega t d omega t. Kyunki alpha 2 pi. So this is Vm by 2 pi minus cos omega t. ठीक है. And alpha 2 pi. So this value will be V naught, which is equal to Vm by 2 pi minus cos alpha cos pi 1. So 1 plus cos alpha, Vm by 2 pi 1 plus cos alpha is the average voltage here. Okay, fine. So this is the V naught, and of course I naught chahiye aapko average voltage, average, sorry, average current V naught by R. And another point is, I want to find the RMS voltage also. Let me find the same thing. I'm keeping the waveforms for to write the time periods or boundaries. So either can RMS voltage. You know RMS voltage, root mean square value or effective value. RMS output voltage. We not on same thing. Time period, like in this time under root 1 by time period. Simple mathematics say alpha 2 pi. Vm sin omega t वाला स्क्वायर है, that's all. D omega t. So this can be done. V naught 1 by 2 pi. This is Vm square. Sin square omega t. So 1 minus cos 2 omega t by 2. This time writing. So you can just take out that. So this value will be, this is a noted value for this one. I'll write that later, but you can note it to remember also. Whenever it's required, I'll tell you to remember this one. But this one you may not remember. Vm by 2 root pi. Okay. Under root. बाहर आया Vm बाहर आया टू टू ए टू ए टू है ना टू बाहर आया टू पाई सो पाई माइनस अल्फा प्लस वन बाय टू साइन टू अल्फा दिस इज द वी नॉट दैट इज इम्पोर्टेंट वन इन दिस केस विच इज बीइंग आस्क्ड वंस इन द गेट एग्जामिनेशन Input power factor. How do we define the input power factor? I'll give all the performance metrics here, no? But since the context has come, I'm discussing here input power factor. Well, input means source power factor. It means the source power factor. So how do we define this power delivered to load? Then input load and input volt ampere, which means that your source, this is called as source PF, both are same. Power delivered matlab resistor ko power ka RMS voltage V naught R and I naught R. Source voltage means Vs and Is. So look at here now, Is kaha hoga? This is Is. I naught R and Is. Look at this, when only output current is there, when output current is there, then only the input current is coming. You observe that point? Kyunki single line hai. Jab output current aayega, tab source current aayega. Iska matlab, your I naught R is equal to Is. Dono same hai. But there are scenarios where I naught and Is is not same. I'll show you that also. So in this case, it becomes V naught R by Vs. Then what are this V naught R? Let me write it here now. V naught R is RMS output voltage. We have already written. I naught R, RMS output current. Vs, RMS source voltage. Is, RMS source current. So power factor value कितना आ रही है? कितना आ रहा है पावर फैक्टर वैल्यू? जस्ट सब्स्टिट्यूशन है. V नॉट आर हमने निकाला Vm by 2 अंडर रूट पाई. जस्ट सो पावर फैक्टर रादर आई वुड से हियर नाउ सोर्स पावर फैक्टर. So Vs का वैल्यू इधर नीचे है ना. Vs दिस इज द वैल्यू वी नॉट बाई वी नॉट वी नॉट आर Vs. सो व्हाट इज वी नॉट आर? वी नॉट आर इज Vm बाई 2 पाई. आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग. पाई माइनस अल्फा 1 बाई 2 पाई साइन 2 अल्फा अंडर रूट आई. इसका वैल्यू कितना होगा? सोर्स वोल्टेज का आरएमएस वैल्यू. I know sine wave RMS value which is equal to Vm by root 2. Then we can just write the value. Vm, Vm get cancels out here now. So you're remaining with the Vm, Vm get cancels out here now. Let me write this value. Pi by alpha. Of course, this pi will be there, 1 root 2 will be there, 1 by root 2 pi. Okay, Vm being at get cancels out, root 2 na, either like root 2 aega, 1 by root 2 pi, pi minus alpha, 1 by 2 sine 2 alpha is the power factor. This is a source power factor. Normally, source power factor will reduce because of harmonics. We'll discuss that in detail, but definition is there. Okay. So, just copy this. We'll move on to the RL load with the CR. See, dekha, R load humne dekha, but there are many new things has come up here. Like source PF and firing L, forward blocking mode. V naught waveform changing and VT value, circuit turnoff time. Every network circuit turnoff time important. So let me see the RL load now. What we keep the heading here now, single phase half wave. Of your circuit with RL load. सिंगल फेज ऑफ योर सर्क्यूट विद आरएल लोड और दिस ऑफ योर रेक्टिफायर दैट आल्सो वी कैन से. सो हाउ डू वी कनेक्ट दिस वन. Of ESI and this is I naught either this is V naught here R L thyristor voltage this is VT1 and VSC here now. So R L load mein diode just look at the diode humne dekha na extinction angle ke bare mein baat ki hai maine. Extinction angle is very important here now. When RL is kept, your SCR will be conducting up to beta. First of all, let me draw here waveforms here now. First supply voltage. This is where. Okay. VS. Now I give the signal alpha. Firing angle is given to the gate at this point alpha I would say. Next alpha kaha dega? Next alpha is here now because periodically either and 4 pi ke pass periodically dena chahiye. As mentioned earlier 0 to alpha forward blocking mode so SCR is turned off. So this is what will happen and your V naught is V not equal to zero, then एक बार ट्रिगर कर दिया आपने सो वॉट विल हैपन अल्फा टू कहां तक जाएगी यार. आर एल लोड में लुक एट द डायोड सेम डायोड बट एक बार ओनली डिफरेंस इज इधर कंट्रोल ऑन है. ऑन को हमने कंट्रोल कर सकते कब ऑन होना चाहिए कब टर्न ऑन होना चाहिए इससे यार. बाकी चीज सब कुछ सेम है डायोड से. So, एक बार चालू हो गया SCR अल्फा पे चालू हो गया सो इसका कंडक्शन कहां तक जाएगा आरएल लोड में. Have you seen that? Do you remember that? कहां तक जाएगा when RL load is there, so कहां तक ये वाला SCR का कंडक्शन कहां तक जाएगा. सो दिस इज बीटा तक मैंने बता दिया ना. एक्सटिंक्शन एंगल व्हेन ओवर व्हेन आर इज केप्ट कंडक्शन इज अप टू ओनली पाई डायोड में. व्हेन एल इज केप्ट प्योर एल इज देयर टू पाई तक कंडक्शन हो जाएगा डायोड. अल्फा इक्वल टू जीरो मतलब डायोड एससीआर ऑपरेटिंग एट अल्फा इक्वल टू जीरो इज नथिंग बट डायोड. सो ये वाला कंडक्शन बीटा तक जाएगा. So meaning extinction angle beta tak jayega SCR will be conducting up to beta. Beta is more than ye beta kaha hai. Beta is existing between pi to 2 pi. Beta is existing between pi to 2 pi. So abhi iska circuit kya hoga. SCR chalu hoga idhar. Meaning starts conducting R load either. So this is VS. So iska value hoga V not equal to Vs in this period. Let me draw that here now. First of all, let me draw that. Clear? So I'm just trying to draw either alpha. Alpha tak no conduction. I want to draw for V not. two pi plus alpha, alpha pi, two pi plus alpha. Clear? So, abhi idhar zero to alpha there is no conduction because I'm sorry, when there is no conduction there is no voltage. In fact, I can say then. ये कहां तक जाएगा से बीटा इज समवेयर हियर. सो यू नीड टू ड्रॉ दिस पोर्शन V naught equal to Vs, only a one portion. Look at here now. Alpha to beta, which is equal to V naught equal to Vs, मैंने बताया. So Vs का waveform क्या है? Vs का waveform this one. So I just need to draw this source waveform. Source waveform अब draw करना पड़ेगा. So the same waveform is, so it's coming down. समझ गए ना बात? मैंने ऑलरेडी बता दिया रेसिस्टर हुआ तो डायोड का केस में एक्सटिंक्शन एंगल पाई तक का आएगा. अगर इंडक्टर हुआ तो एक्सटिंक्शन एंगल 2 पाई तक करंट कंटिन्यूसली कंडक्शन हो जाएगा. व्हेन आर एंड एल इज देयर एक्सटिंक्शन एंगल बीटा पाई एंड 2 पाई के बीच में हो जाएगा. सो दैट्स व्हाट वी आर डूइंग हियर नाउ. अगर लार्ज इंडक्टेंस केप्ट कर दिया इधर, लार्ज इंडक्टेंस रखा लोड में, तो आपका करंट कंटिन्यूस हो जाएगा. ठीक है, वो वाला बात बाद में डिस्कस करेंगे, कोई बात नहीं. सो इधर टर्न ऑफ हो जाएगा. नाउ ओमेगा टी इज बीटा टू टू पाई. ओमेगा टी इज बीटा टू टू पाई, व्हाट विल हैपन? एक्सटिंक्शन एंगल हो गया, करंट इन द एससीआर इज बिकमिंग जीरो. लेट मी शो दैट हियर नाउ. करंट इन द एससीआर, current in the SCR is nothing but current in the, this is the one, IS, IT, I naught. This is IS and this one is IT and this one is I naught. All are same, single line, all are same. This one we have shown in the diode ka scenario mein, and we have derived also. The current waveform is something like this. ठीक है, एंड बेस्ड ऑन द एनर्जी रिलीजेस एंड एनर्जी अब्सॉर्प्शन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन टू एरियाज शुड बी काइंड ऑफ इक्वल. एनर्जी अब्सॉर्ब शुड बी इक्वल टू एनर्जी रिलीज. सो उधर एक्सटिंक्ट हो जाएगा पूरा. सो अप टू द डाइरेक्टर इज कंडक्टिंग अल्फा टू पाई, अल्फा टू बीटा, देन देयर इज नो कंडक्शन हियर. नाउ अगेन 2 पाई प्लस अल्फा पे एंड इट गेट स्टार्ट्स कंडक्टिंग हियर. And इधर तक जाएगा. This is 2 pi plus alpha. Anyway, only this portion you can observe here, no? So उधर तक V naught मिला हमको. Now beta to 2 pi. एक बार current extinct हो गया, बंद हो गया thyristor में जाने वाला current. So SCR gets open, switch gate opens, and opens. That's naturally commutated. Your V naught equal to zero. That's what I have drawn. V naught equal to zero कहाँ तक? To next 2 pi plus alpha. Now, what is the value of, or I would say, now circuit turn off time के लिए I need to have a circuit turn off time also. Very important thing. So you need to find the circuit turn off time. मैंने बता दिया circuit turn off time का मतलब. First point, पहला point कहाँ देखना है? जहां पे आपका एनोड करंट ऑफ द एससीआर बिकमिंग जीरो टू रिवर्स बायस्ड, सर्क्यूट इज रिवर्स बायसिंग द एससीआर. कहां तक रिवर्स बायस कर रहे उसके लिए, कहां तक रिवर्स बायस कर रहे उसके लिए देखने के लिए ऑलवेज यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द बीडी. बीडी का मतलब इन दिस केस वीटी, वीटी वन. सो टेल मी नाउ, यस आई टोल्ड यू ऑलरेडी केवीएल डालना है. केवीएल में क्या होगा? इधर Vs which is equal to Vt1 plus V0. Iska supply voltage is sum of thyristor voltage plus load voltage. This is always true. Vs equal to Vt1 plus V0. So alpha to or 0 to alpha. 0 to alpha mein kya hai? Vt1. V0 is 0. No current is there. Vt1 is equal to Vs. So let me draw the Vs ka voltage. Same this one I'm talking about. उसके बाद अल्फा टू बीटा कंडक्शन है. There is no voltage. Ideally speaking, there is no drop across the thyristor. Then beta to 2 pi plus alpha. Sorry, beta to 2 pi. beta to 2 pi. So this is 2 pi plus alpha. So beta to 2 pi kya hoga? This is beta. Same, V naught equal to Vs, hai na? So this voltage get repeats. This is the one. And I need to draw this voltage. So I'm just drawing that. Beta 2, 2 pi. And of course, 2 pi plus alpha, same. Forward blocking mode, hai na? This is the one. So what is the period? Can you tell me circuit turn off time kaha se kaha aega? Just tell me circuit turn off time. Definition app, dhyan se sun lena. Definition maine bata diya, current kaha zero ho rahi. Current kaha zero ho rahi, beta point. So this is the point, current idhar zero ho rahi. Udhar se kaha tak matlab jahan pe VT1 ka voltage negative hoga. Kaha tak VT1 ka voltage negative hai yaar? That is what reverse voltage. Reverse voltage kaha tak hoga? So 2 pi tak. Beta se 2 pi tak ye reverse voltage. Matlab circuit turn off time period is ye donon ka beech mein, omega TC. So omega TC, circuit turn off time, omega TC kitna hai wala? Distance. It is beta matlab from here to here is beta. 2 pi matlab from 0 to 2 pi here. In donon ka distance hai ye. So मान लो बीटा इक्वल टू ये वाला 200 है एंड दिस इज 360 सो 200 इधर है 360 मैं क्या बोल रहा हूँ इन दोनों का डिस्टेंस चाहिए 360 माइनस 200 सो दैट इज 2 पाई माइनस बीटा वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट है वाला गेट में पूछा है क्वेश्चन सो टीसी क्या होगा 2 पाई माइनस बीटा बाय ओमेगा This is the circuit turn off time. And you can have the average voltage V naught. One is enough. Every time we need just calculate the V naught. V naught time period kitna hai? 1 by 2 pi hai. Voltage alpha to beta period hai. Medium. Sin omega t d omega t limits alpha to beta in so this becomes m by 2 pi bahar aayega sin function hai minus cos cos omega t aayega limits apply karo cos alpha minus cos beta not coming pm by 2 pi 1 minus cos alpha, I'm sorry, cos alpha minus cos beta. Of course, I naught value is V naught by R. Okay. Now, average voltage is negative, I mean, it's been negative ja rahe voltage. Hai na? तो V नॉट कम हो जाएगा इधर तक एक वोल्टेज है उसके बाद नेगेटिव जा रहे पॉजिटिव वोल्टेज जा रहे इधर नेगेटिव वोल्टेज जा रहे सो ये नेगेटिव वोल्टेज को टेक आउट करना है वी डोंट वांट द नेगेटिव वोल्टेज सो इसलिए व्हाट वी डू हियर नाउ फ्री व्हीलिंग डायोड सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट इज फ्री व्हीलिंग डायोड रखना चाहिए इधर सो लेट अस सी हियर नाउ So freewheeling diode रख दिया तो क्या होगा? I'll keep the same circuit as such. बाकी है ना? I'll erase that to understand the scenarios. Copy. Shall I move on? Always you need to find the circuit turn off time for all the networks and average output voltage. Because gate questions are there only. Shall I erase? So let me erase them. clear it otherwise. You can see your books for the same RL load, single phase half wave rectifier. This is half wave rectifier. RL load plus FD. FD matlab freewheeling. Freewheeling diode or flywheel diode, because some people will call this one flywheel diode. So what is the reason here? Now simple, let me do it quickly. FD thyristor one T otherwise. Yes, same thing. Supply voltage. Pi, 2 pi, 3 pi. So yes, I'm giving a signal alpha. This is alpha. So I'm drawing the V naught carefully here. Now there is no alpha tak voltage nahi aayega. Why this is alpha? Up to alpha, zero to alpha there is no voltage. Zero to alpha aap dekh lena. Zero to alpha pehle udhar kya ho gaya? Agar freewheeling diode nahi to no voltage. Okay, I'll tell you one. Let me draw the first. So there is no voltage here now, zero to alpha, because that's open. You want me to show this diode AB opening, freewheeling diode? V not equal to zero. Then alpha to pi. Omega T 0 to alpha. Omega T is alpha to pi, not beta tak. Beta tak na ye, please see here now. Pi tak draw kar diya. I'll tell you. Pi tak is positive only. Ab ye ke positive, so chalu ho gaya. Ye wala diode still open. Kyunki reverse bias hai. Minus is cathode is connected to plus. So this V naught equal to Vs. All of Vs. If you want to have freewheeling diode current also, this is IFD model direction. This is source current and this is load current. So V naught kya hai? V naught equal to Vs. So same voltage, same waveform. I need to repeat whatever the voltage is coming. So alpha to pi. Now pi to beta. What is happening in the pi to beta here now in this case? There's a two scenarios here now: continuous mode, discontinuous mode. If we talk about the discontinuous mode here now, beta tak hai na? Actually, this is beta tak. Beta the conduction jana chahiye. So omega t is pi to beta. I told already explained to you this one when the diode is there. So when this starts conducting at this period, your negative major hai na, freewheeling diode control nahi, uncontrolled hai. When this is starting, negative voltage appear here now, minus here plus here. So ye chalu hoga. Jab ye wala chalu hoga, तो लोड करंट है ना, इसमें जाने वाला करंट लोड करंट तुरंत फ्रीव्हीलिंग डायोड में जाएगा, ताकि थायरिस्टर में जाने वाला करंट जीरो होगा. सो व्हेन द एनोड करंट इज लेस देन द होल्डिंग करंट ऑफ द एससीआर, देन एससीआर गेट टर्न ऑफ. So at exactly at pi or pi plus, I would say, so this get SCR get turned off, and this, because this is negative. This is negative. Once this become negative, and SCR get, this SCR get turned off, because not because it is negative. Please understand, negative इधर इसलिए SCR turn off हो गया. वो बात गलत है. इधर negative हुआ फिर भी SCR conduction में जा रहा था पहले. If you observe that. Because the current going in the load is kind of the current in the load is not becoming zero, so SCR में current जा रहा था. अभी इधर क्या हो गया? ये negative आ गया, then FD चालू हो गया. इसलिए load में जाने वाला current, load का current होता है ना, वो वाला current. This is I naught. Now this I naught is going through the FD freewheeling diode. So now this current or IT1 current is zero. No current in the thyristor, so thyristor get turned off here now. So there is no IS also here. Now, ये वाला period में V naught कितना है? ये short circuit हो गया. So what is V naught? V naught equal to zero. ये short circuit हो गया. So load is short circuited. This is a critical point. I have drawn also there previously. Extinct हो गया. So next period. Omega T beta 2 2π. एक बार ये बंद हो गया, SCR is already over, and now this is the scenario, freewheeling diode is off, this is FD, so V naught क्या है? FD बंद हो गया क्योंकि energy and energy in the inductor resistor has taken off completely, so energy inductor में energy थोड़ी देर के लिए होगा. It won't be completely. This is a passive one. So V naught equal to zero anyway. So in this case, IFD equal to zero. Here kya IFD? IFD equal to I naught. So beta 2 pi. Beta 2 pi rather I would say. So next one, next you trigger here now, and next point the zero hoga, 2 pi plus alpha. Again, when you trigger it, you get this voltage, this portion. So this will not appear. Okay. Then source current kaha hoga? I want to draw this here now, source current, a thyristor current, IT. Or IS. What all the period it has? कौन सा period में ये source current आएगा? Can someone tell me? IS is मतलब ये वाला current. इधर current. This is what IS. IS में कब से कब तक? कहाँ से मतलब कौन सा time period में होगा? IS is not zero. Look at here now. Whenever the V naught is kind of not zero. Alpha to pi may. You can see here now, when this is conducting, then V naught will be there. Otherwise, it won't be there. So alpha to pi ka period may. Yeah, I know the current is kind of going. This is now. Actually, it has to go up to beta. Baki current kaha ja rahe? Ye wala current. So that current is going in freewheeling diode. If you draw the freewheeling diode current, so where is the freewheeling diode current? Only in the period of please understand the concept. Don't try to by heart this thing. Alpha to pi beta. So pi to beta. Only in the period A portion of the, so this is what pi to beta. Okay, this you can say here current is not continuous. Agar aapne dekh liya current continuous ho to high inductance ho to different aa jayega. This is you can say here now current is not continuous. So another point is very important point, circuit turn off time. am also always interested in the circuit turn off time V0. इधर V naught का वोल्टेज क्या है, एवरेज वोल्टेज. टाइम पीरियड इज 2π. ऑल ऑफ यू विल हैव टाइम पीरियड 2π ओनली. 0 टू अल्फा क्योंकि इधर से इधर है ना V नॉट का. सो दिस इज V नॉट विल बी एम बाई 2π. ये वाला माइनस कॉस ओमेगा टी. सो 1 प्लस कॉस अल्फा. देन सर्क्यूट टर्न ऑफ टाइम मैंने बता दिया. सर्क्यूट टर्न ऑफ टाइम के लिए इफ यू वांट यू कैन ड्रॉ वीडी और वीटी. रादर आई वुड से लेट मी ड्रॉ दैट वीटी. टेल मी नाउ वीटी, डू यू थिंक देयर इज अ वोल्टेज बिटवीन 0 टू अल्फा? जस्ट सी हियर नाउ. Alpha pi beta, this is 2π and 2π plus alpha. Same forward blocking mode mein 0 to alpha forward blocking mode mein positive voltage aayega. Alpha to pi there is a conduction. Alpha to pi there is a conduction here now. Pi to beta, pi to beta what is happening through freewheeling diode? Dekha idhar dekho, freewheeling diode there is a voltage or not? VT1 में वोल्टेज होगा या नहीं? जस्ट टेल मी यार. दिस वन KVL डालो, ये वाला VSI इन दिस पीरियड, इसका बीच में वोल्टेज होगा या नहीं? यस और नो? कैन समवन टेल मी? पाई टू बीटा, नॉट ओनली पाई टू बीटा, पाई टू टू पाई. देखो दिस इज VS एंड VT1. सो VS विच इज इक्वल टू VT1 इधर होगा. इधर भी KVL डालो, VS इक्वल टू VT1 और VT. सो फ्रॉम पाई टू 2π देयर इज अ वोल्टेज व्हिच इज अ नेगेटिव वोल्टेज, सोर्स वोल्टेज है ना. सो पाई टू 2π दिस इज रिवर्स ब्लॉकिंग मोड एंड 2π टू अल्फा अगेन फॉरवर्ड वोल्टेज, क्योंकि चालू नहीं किया ना इसलिए तो फॉरवर्ड पॉजिटिव वोल्टेज हो. So omega TC, circuit turn off time, where the anode current becoming zero, SCR ka, at pi, and where the reverse voltage is ending at 2π. So your circuit turn off time is from this omega TC is here. Pi. These values are important for your KTET examination. Okay. Write down the advantage of freewheeling diode. We have mentioned this one. Let me mention that here. Advantage is output voltage is improved. As we have all seen, output voltage is improved. Average voltage has increased. Please mention that point. Advantage of freewheeling diode. Advantage of freewheeling diode. Input power factor is improved. Input power factor is improved. And output voltage magnitude is increased. Thank you. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, ये वाला पीरियड देखा, नाउ द एनर्जी इज गिविंग टू द लोड ओनली, इंडक्टर एनर्जी इज गिविंग टू द लोड ओनली, सो ओवरऑल कन्वर्टर एफिशिएंसी इंक्रीजेस. थर्ड पॉइंट, एज द इंडक्टर इज ट्रांसफरिंग, एज द इंडक्टर इज ट्रांसफरिंग energy, as the inductor is transferring energy to load resistance, load resistance then converter efficiency increases. So in our view, last one we'll see. Can you try to draw this RE load? We have already drawn the last one. Can you try this one? Try to draw yourself single phase off wave rectifier with RE load resistance and this one, and refer our diode one. 1 minute, I'll just be back. So this is what R and E. Look at our diode ka case mein. Then diode case mein dekho. What I want is V naught ka expression likho. And circuit turn off time chahiye. Main circuit turn off time chahiye. Just draw the first of all VS. This is VS, and of course this is E magnitude, and your alpha has to be more than that, otherwise it won't turn on. This is where alpha. So can you draw the V naught waveform? Just 2 minutes, I'll be back. Please try to draw this one and circuit turn off time. Are you getting it? Are you able to draw? तो मैं क्या बता रहा हूँ, इधर पहले देखो ये वाला एनोड कैथोड है ना। फर्स्ट थिंग इज वीए के पॉजिटिव होना चाहिए कंडक्शन के लिए, ठीक है। एनोड कैथोड पॉजिटिव होना चाहिए, मतलब वीएस शुड बी मोर देन ई। सो व्हेन द कंडक्शन विल स्टार्ट हियर ना, वीएस इज वीएम साइन ओमेगा टी ग्रेटर देन आर इक्वल टू ई, वो तो वीए के पॉजिटिव होगा। That's what we have seen. So, SCR conduction में जाने के लिए दो दो condition आना चाहिए। एक क्या? Vm sin omega t greater than or equal to E होना चाहिए। Second one क्या? Gate signal देना चाहिए। Gate. So gate signal देना चाहिए। So that is alpha at alpha. So meaning आपका eligibility कहाँ है? Eligibility first वाला देखो, Vm sin omega t greater than or equal to E means इसका condition कहाँ satisfy करेगा? Omega t is theta. So इधर magnitude देखो, ये वाला theta है. So if you draw separately here now, bigger one. This is E मान लो. E वाला magnitude is E. So either this is what I am trying to draw theta one है और theta. इससे पहले जो भी voltage है वो वाला कम है. So Vm sin moment less, मतलब ये theta one से बाद, theta one के बाद में आप trigger करना चाहिए. इससे पहले trigger कर दिया तो चालू नहीं होगा. So minimum condition to make it on is theta 1 कहां तक, this is a pi and इधर तक, मतलब this is same theta 1, this is मान लो 30 degree, so this is 180 degree, दोनों equal distance है ना, this will what will happen, 180 minus 30, this is 150, समझ गए ना बात, 180 150 होगा, so that ये वाला distance 30 degree है, theta 1 है, so please understand here now, so this value is pi minus theta 1, definitely. Theta 130, so this is 150, and this is pi. So, eligibility ka hai, inko eligibility ka hai conduction ke liye, only between theta 1 to pi minus theta 1. Theta 1 to pi minus theta 1, lekin conduction kaha se kaha tak hoga? Conduction kaha se kaha tak hoga? Alpha to pi minus theta 1. I'll draw one by one. Omega t, 0 to theta 1 मानो, omega t 0 to theta 1, ये बंद हो जाएगा, मतलब SCR बंद है, ऑन नहीं होगा, so I'm just, so what will happen here? So SCR is still off, R and E, so what is the voltage here now? V naught is equal to E, so I'm just drawing that. Same E voltage, theta 1. Next, कहाँ तक ये same E होगा? Alpha तक चालू नहीं है ना? Alpha इधर, So even alpha tak, even I can say that from 0 to alpha, rather I would say theta 1 or alpha. So same voltage which is E hoga, this is E. Then what will happen after that? When SCR is triggered at alpha, so what will happen? Omega t is between alpha to pi minus theta 1. Pi minus theta 1. इधर तक पॉजिटिव है, VA के पॉजिटिव इधर तक रेसिस्टेंस है ना, अगर इंडक्टर हुआ तो नेगेटिव वोल्टेज VA के नेगेटिव मतलब VA मतलब VS नेगेटिव साइकिल में जा रहे तभी भी कंडक्शन में जाएगा क्योंकि एनोड करंट जीरो नहीं हुआ, इधर रेसिस्टर है ना, तो व्हेनेवर VA के इज नेगेटिव तुरंत ये बंद हो जाएगा, तो इधर बंद होगा पाई माइनस थीटा 1. सो SCR इज इन ऑन मोड. So this is Vs, total V naught. KVL dalo, V naught equal to Vs. So this I am trying to draw. So this I am drawing. Idhar tak E. So then 2 pi theta 1. सॉरी या सो इधर देखो ये है ना, ई इधर है, ई के नीचे ऑल इज नेगेटिव दिस वोल्टेज. सो नाउ वी नॉट वोल्टेज व्हाट विल हैपन, इधर टर्न ऑफ हो जाएगा, कहां तक है, कहां तक टर्न ऑफ हो जाएगा, दिस इज अगेन नेक्स्ट अल्फा, दिस इज थीटा, थीटा अल्फा, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड द थिंग्स केयरफुली. सो फ्रॉम हियर टू नेक्स्ट अल्फा this is 2 pi so this is 2 pi and this one is theta 1 or theta ye wala alpha same thing repetition so next alpha tak same voltage aayega matlab same e aayega jo bhi voltage output mein that will come up again triggering is happening again the same thing here now it will come so this get repeated that is a scenario so theek hai yaar so my interesting part is okay what is v naught here now average voltage aap likh sakte v naught ka value so that I can do before that circuit turn off time dekhna padega so what is the circuit turn off time for that where is it is actually नेगेटिव इज हैपनिंग कहां से कहां तक कैन समवन टेल मी कहां से कहां तक ये वाला नेगेटिव वोल्टेज अप्लाई कर रही है एससीआर में वीएस नेगेटिव वोल्टेज इधर होगा अप्लाई कब होगा यार व्हेन दिस विल हैपन व्हेन वीएस इज लेस देन योर ई नेगेटिव वोल्टेज वीएस इज लेस देन ई कहां हो रहा है व्हाट इज द पोर्शन इट इज हैपनिंग हियर नाउ Vs is less than E from here to here. So rest of the portion, this one, आप देख लो इधर, this is the one. ये negative है ना? So what is the distance here now from here? Can someone tell me? 2 pi from here to here. Pi minus theta 1, pi 2 pi theta 1. इसका distance इन दोनों का distance कितना है? This is pi to 2 pi. Which is a pi, and either say the theta 1 from here t to theta 1. So omega tc is omega tc circuit turn off time is 2 theta 1 plus pi. So this becomes tc, which is equal to pi plus 2 theta 1 by omega is a circuit turn off time. मतलब हाउ मच वोल्ट हाउ मच टाइम इट्स नेगेटिवली अप्लाई सो अनदर थिंग आई कैन राइट हियर नाउ इफ यू राइट द केवीएल व्हेन इट इज कंडक्टिंग सो वीएस व्हिच इज इक्वल टू केवीएल लिख रहा हूं मैंने आई नॉट आर प्लस ई सो योर आई नॉट आर इज एवरेज करंट निकालेंगे, वी एस माइनस ई अपॉन आर, दिस इज वी एम साइन ओमेगा टी माइनस ई अपॉन आर. So from this instant inverse current, so from here you can calculate the current also. Current kahan se kahan tak chaloga? So what is the time period the current is kind of conducting here now? Can someone tell me? Alpha to pi minus alpha. So your I naught will be 1 by 2 pi, okay? Integral of where it is started. So alpha to pi minus theta 1. And this value, Vm sine omega t minus e upon r. So it's not a standard one, but yeah, you can finish that one later if you want. So I have this value. Anyway, you can finish it on your own. That's not an issue. So another point is, this is actually whatever we are mentioning, the charging current. Whatever we have is I naught. I naught is so जो भी DC current हमने calculate कर रहे इधर, ये वाला I naught है ना? One minute please. सॉरी स्किट्स थोड़े थोड़ा ज्यादा कर रहे लोग. सो आई नॉट आप कैलकुलेट करना पड़ेगा. ठीक है, आई नॉट करने के बाद यस एवरेज वोल्टेज चाहिए. इफ यू वांट द एवरेज वोल्टेज हियर नाउ, वी नॉट विच इज इक्वल टू ई प्लस आई नॉट इनटू आर, दैट वे यू कैन फाइंड इट. अदरवाइज यू कैन फाइंड द एवरेज इंडिविजुअल ऑल्सो. हाउ कैन यू फाइंड इट? So you can do from this alpha to 2 pi plus alpha. Otherwise, 2 pi is the time period. 0 to alpha e alpha to pi minus theta vs pi minus theta to 2 pi. Rather than doing that, I'm just writing that here another way. V naught ke liye. If you want V naught, you can find V naught this one. V naught waveform dekh ke aap kar sakte. Average output voltage. So time period is 2 pi only. If you apply looking at this 0 to alpha a waveform, alpha to pi minus theta a waveform, pi minus theta to 2 pi a waveform. Instead, what I am doing here now, I'll take it from alpha, alpha to pi minus theta 1. I'll write it V naught, which is equal to 1 by 2 pi. So alpha to pi minus theta 1. This is pi minus theta 1. So Vm sine omega t d omega t plus pi minus theta 1 to 2 pi plus alpha. Next to 2 pi plus alpha. So alpha to 2 pi plus alpha time period वो हो गया. वो क्या है? E d omega t. You understand it? Time period is 1 by 2 pi. Rather than taking 0 to 2 pi, I am taking the waveform from alpha to 2 pi plus alpha. So that two terms only will come here integration. Otherwise three terms आएगा. Zero to alpha एक term आएगा. Alpha to pi minus theta one एक आएगा. Pi minus theta one to two pi एक आएगा. To reduce our complexity of calculation, I have taken that. So you can calculate this V naught this way, and I naught is here now. And another point is one more point. Peak inverse voltage. Third one is peak inverse voltage of SCR. मतलब कितना maximum voltage apply होगा यार? SCR के बीच में कितना maximum voltage आएगा? This is the one. You can see here now. From here to here. नेगेटिव वोल्टेज है ना Vt1 ड्रॉ कर दिया तो पता चलेगा दिस इज Vm एंड दिस इज E सो दोनों ये दोनों वोल्टेजेस उसका बीच में SCR का बीच में आ जाएगा सो द पीक इनवर्स वोल्टेज इज Vm प्लस E इफ रिमेंबर द सेम थिंग वी हैव डन फॉर द डायोड आल्सो डायोड का वही आया जस्ट यू कैन सी द व्हाट वी ड्रॉन इन द डायोड आल्सो Look at the BD ka voltage dekh lena please. Okay. So this is about the half wave converter, full wave. Same loads whatever you have taken, R load, RL load, RLE load. RLE load very very important. So that one we'll have to see the full wave converter. Before that, let me see one or two problems. How the problems will be there here. So let me see one or two problems so that you appreciate the things. Problems paise hoga. Kid ka problem hi kaise hoga? Let me see that. Let us see here. Now, ये वाला gate question है. Gate Find the conduction conduction angle angle of SCR. Look at this one, Evala. Off you there is today purely inductive load, recurring angle is 120. So this is what the picture is given. प्यूर इंडक्टर है. अगर प्यूर इंडक्टर हुआ तो ठीक है ये वाला. सो कितना टाइम के लिए कंडक्शन हो जाएगा हमने बताया ऑलरेडी. मान लो ये वाला डायोड ले लो या फिर थायरिस्टर ले लो, कितना टाइम पीरियड के लिए पूरा कंडक्शन में जाएगा व्हेन द इंडक्टर इज केप्ट. डू रिमेम्बर दैट हमने डायोड के व्हेन वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द डायोड एंड वी आर सीन द कंडक्शन ऑफ दिस कंप्लीट वन इवन द नेगेटिव ऑल्सो कंप्लीट. By the way, extinction angle is extinction takes 2 pi, मतलब पूरा 360 degree conduction में जाएगा. लेकिन इधर क्या है, triggering angle 120 पे दिया. And the triggering angle is 120. Look at here now, it can go by 2 pi a V naught. So so look at here now, आपने trigger इधर कर दिया, this is where alpha. So alpha इधर देख लो, alpha 120 है. So trigger कर दिया तो कहाँ तक जाएगा conduction? Conduction has to go up to 2 pi extinction angle beta 2 pi तक जाना चाहिए. So then what is the conduction angle gamma? We call it conduction angle gamma. So just tell me that total 360 है, triggering angle 120. 120 के बाद 360 तक कितना कंडक्शन में जाएगा. ठीक है, जस्ट डू दैट वन सेकेंड. Yes, sorry, थोड़ा गैस भी आ गया घर में. सो वी एस एंड टी मैं ये बोल रहा हूँ कि अगर मान लो इंस्टेड ऑफ this one thyristor, when you keep a diode, we have already seen that inductor rakha hai, so VSI, so V naught, so this is VS, so V naught will be same entire VS, V naught equal to VS, kyunki SCR diode matlab it is same as alpha equal to zero. SCR alpha equal to zero is equal to a diode. ये वाला network हमने देख लिया, so extinction angle 360 है, continuous disconducting. लेकिन इधर problem क्या है, दिक्कत क्या है? Trigger नहीं किया, trigger मैंने 120 पे किया, so 120 तक चालू नहीं होगा, 120 तक चालू नहीं होगा, so this is the point. And then pi and 2 pi, the same waveform. This is VS. ये चालू नहीं होगा ना, so that will be kind of zero there. Again, it becomes zero here, and it goes. So it conducts for conduction angle is 360 minus 120, which is kind of 240. That is the scenario. Okay. So another gate question. Just now we have seen. What is PIB? Options में दिया है. What is the value here? RE load with peak inverse voltage. Just now I told you. What is this value? If you remember that. What is the value? Just now I told you, right? Vm, just now, just you can refer this. Vm plus E, na, peak inverse voltage. Just now I told you. So Vm sin omega t, Vm 300 hai, E ka value 100, 400, Vm plus E. So last question hai ye. One pulse SCR means off you. So look at this one, circuit turn off time. Circuit turn off time for RL load and off wave rectifier. Circuit turn off time omega TC is 2 pi minus beta. Omega TC is 2 pi minus beta. So TC is 2 pi minus beta per omega. So what is that we need to learn here now? Okay, let us see how to calculate this. 2 pi is, first I am taking the degrees, 360 degree. Beta is load current extinction says 210. Okay. Omega is 2 pi f. But 360 minus 210, na, careful. ऑलवेज इन कैलकुलेशन में ये वाला डिक्रीज है आप रेडियंस में कन्वर्ट करना पाई पाई 180 से डिवाइड कर मल्टीप्लाई करना दिस इज द क्रिटिकल पॉइंट कन्वर्ट डिग्रीज इनटू रेडियंस सो नाउ यू कैलकुलेट दिस पाई पाई गेट कैंसिल सम सो 360 माइनस 210 हाउ मच दिस इज 150 बाय 2 इनटू 50 180. Correct. Now this is 150, right? This is 150. 180. So how much you are going to get? This is around. I have the value. Something 8.3 × 10⁻³ - 3 seconds. 8.3 millisecond. So RLE load, okay, maybe RLE load, yeah, you can note down this second one. I think this I am not concerned, but you can take it now. Omega T is 2 pi minus beta plus theta 1. This is the one. So TC, theta 1, theta 1 kya hoga? Maine bata diya already. How theta 1 can be obtained? E hai na, E load, E mein. Vm sin omega t. This is RMS value. 230 volts is RMS value. So 230 into root 2 Vm sin omega t is theta 1, which is equal to E. E is 110. So theta 1 is 110 by 230 root 2 sin theta 1. Theta 1 value. I have this is a 197.6. At this value, then you substitute everything. Theta 1 mila humko omega TC value. So what is this value? 360 minus beta 210 plus theta 1 is 19.7. Again the same thing. TC ka value nikale idhar. TC का वैल्यू ये वैल्यू कितना आ रहा है 360 माइनस 210 दिस इज सेम 150 प्लस 20 मान लो 170 सो 170 को मैंने बता दिया रेडियंस में कन्वर्ट करना अपॉन 2 पाई एफ 50 दैट्स ऑल 170 आ रहा है ये वाला 170 है अप्रोक्सीमेटली पाई बाय 180 ओमेगा इज 2 पाई एफ सो TC का वैल्यू निकालना पड़ेगा This value is around 9 मिली सेकेंड। सो कैलकुलेशन आप कर सकते हैं, लेकिन आप ये याद रखना कि सर्क्यूट टर्न ऑफ टाइम फॉर आर एल लोड इज 2π-θ एंड फॉर आर एल ई लोड इज 2π-θ+θ1। यस, इफ आई आस्क यू फॉर आर ई लोड तो क्या है सर्क्यूट टर्न ऑफ टाइम, आर ई लोड सर्क्यूट टर्न ऑफ टाइम कितना है, ओमेगा टी सी, जस्ट नाउ वी हैव सीन। जस्ट नाउ रेफर आवर नोट्स, अभी देखा ना सर्क्यूट टर्न ऑफ टाइम प्लस आर ई लोड और आर ई लोड। So just calculate that also. And for the freewheeling diode also, we can calculate for the freewheeling diode also. RL load with the freewheeling diode also. Right, as I mentioned, this is omega TC is, so pi plus 2 theta 1. So from here you can calculate this. And fourth one is, you can try this. RL with the FT. RL with FT, omega TC is pi. When you just need to remember these things, याद रखना, नहीं तो concept याद रखना बस, आपको ये मिल जाएगा values. So the four things I was mentioning here now, RL load, RLE load, circuit turn off time, RE load, RL freewheeling diode. See, always remember the one thing please, RL freewheeling diode, RLE freewheeling load. Any load with freewheeling diode, right, is equal to resistance load. Waveforms and sub kuch hai na equivalent to resistance load. And one point, when the resistance load is there, freewheeling diode will never come into picture. Please write down that point. In fact, note, I'll give this point somewhere later also. So note, when one point you mentioned, when load is R, if load is R resistance, then freewheeling diode never comes into picture, never comes into action. Freewheeling diode never comes into action. Okay. Okay then, I'll stop here for the day. And please refer our notes. I mean, conceptually all circuits are same, but it's just that we are drawing variant loads. Okay. Tomorrow also a few things will get repeated. Matlab repeated matlab full load mein, full converter mein dekhna padega. Values will be different. Concept to same hoga, but we'll see how it is differs. Tomorrow we'll continue. Okay then. Thank you guys. Thank you. I'm stopping here. Thank you, Chavikant. Thank you, Bhaskar and Achay and others. Yeah, thank you.